agreed. Things are about to get very dangerous. We must be cautious. Blades, are they made from orichalcum?
Yes. A stratum of ancient rock was recently unearthed near the Great Valley. It contains deposits of pure orichalcum of exceptional quality. The weapons made from that metal are capable of felling saurians.
I don't think I can accept such a generous gift.
On the contrary, Dana. It would please me to no end if you wielded them. Besides, those weapons were custom-made to suit your diminutive stature. No one else would be able to use them if I took them back.
Oh, that's not a nice thing to say.
I'm only teasing. I actually would prefer that you keep those blades by your side in my stead. I'm sad to part ways with you, Dana. I've always wondered what makes you so determined. You've always been more willful than most, and I don't expect that side of you to change anytime soon.
Olga says I need to change the way I talk. I'm trying really hard to force myself to be better, but it's so hard sometimes.
No matter what happens in the future, always be true to yourself. I know change is inevitable. But through it all, never forget who you are. Hold fast to
Sarai.
Good luck on the search!
Yeah. Look at all the fish. All right! There! Right! This is going great!
Pretty good.
We'll be right back. Turn now.
Let's go. Why is it covered in all those leaves and sticks?
I would assume it's there as camouflage, so as not to attract beasts, primordials, and such. I must say, this cabin appears appears to be well maintained.
Wait a minute. You don't think someone's been living here, do you?
It would seem that way. Hello? Is anyone inside?
Huh. Guess no one's home. Maybe they're out doing something.
Let's get through this!
Yeah!
Looks like they're
my here now!
Ambush! Ambush! Ambush!
Let's go!
Please, use this!
Just a little more.
Hey, hold on a second. Don't let him break it again. See. You did well. Here,